You know what I could. Yeah, after the first set, one, two, he does this move towards part. He goes double hands, all back, weird, and then goes boom. So, same thing, you throw the same shot. We have to get this one right because it's going to hit your partner again as you do it. Okay, so it's more like a cover as you go towards your partner, bang, this way. Okay, so you have to have a pad up. So you're going to land into it. Alright? So the one hand covers the shot, the other hand crashes into it. Now, if you've hit him well enough on the side of the neck, then it's going to cause him a little bit of grief, which is good, which means this bit then should make it a little bit easier to do. It's either one or the other. You could pull down on this one just to keep it covered, but if you pull it in here, around the back, okay? So it's pulling down, one or the other. All right, because it could have been outside. Yeah, cover on that hook, pull his neck down. It should be nice and soft after you've clattered into the side of his neck. So when you've got that, bam! Pad all the pad there. So like Neil just did, while you throw it, keep that up at the same time as you do it. So actually he just throws it and he keeps it there at the same time. Right? There's no point just throwing the hook at the pad up after because it's the same thing, same time. Okay? The other one doesn't really matter because the first one you went, oh my god, then you strike. So you've got a little bit of time. This one you haven't, the pad's gonna be up at the same time as you throw that one. Bang! Straight in. Okay? Pull down. Okay, scoop, right? So keep your pad here, yeah, because when you pull down, it comes and then boom, straight in, right into the ribs or the face. Right, so you got to keep the pad at a fair angle. It goes pull, straight in. So you need the pad there. Okay, from then, once now we've doubled up, you're going to grab the shoulder, here again. Grab the shoulder and we do the same movement you just did on the end of that last drill, but you're pulling him around to a different angle. Okay, so you went pull, punch, punch. You do the same here. You've got him, you've pulled him, you've softened him up. Got plenty of room to grab the shoulder and pull. Okay, so you've pulled him around and then you put the pad there. So that will be that. His face. Cool. So it's the same attack. Yep, boom. Pad's already up. And it's the same movement forward, but now his double hands crash into him. Okay? The right one sits around the neck and pulls him down. Which is a bit, you start pulling your knuckles up. Then dig into the pad, pull on his shoulder, yank him round, and then you have the pad just by him. So we do this part, kata, and then we jump back to one of those. So without pads, it looks a little bit easier. So he throws a big hook, crash, pull, boom, right in there. Okay, all the face, then how low he is. Pull on him, and then he's back to you, but his face is there. Whack. Whack.
Get that pad up.